Hey, what is up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Alright, so, a lot of things have changed, since the last episode. I know I said I wasn't gonna film side stuff out of camera because, you know, I feel like it would take away from the whole experience, but then I realized every episode would just be like the first two. Nothing happens. So, I went ahead and did a lot of side stuff. And by a lot of side stuff, I mean I was up until 6 in the morning. So, it's turning nighttime now. So, I made a few iron golems. I re-looked the footage from the other video and I found pumpkins somewhere over there. Made some iron golems. I made one here. I had a farm as well. These fucking cows, there were only two of them. Same, and the sheep, the chicken weren't really that difficult since they drop eggs, but when it comes to the cows, these guys were really hard to make, because like the main reason why they were so hard to make is because they didn't fucking spawn anywhere. I looked everywhere. I had to leave this biome to find these guys. Same with the cows too. However, the slime biome that is over there, or you know what I'm talking about. There's a biome over there, I think, in that direction. Killed some slime, made some leads, so that's all good. So I just dragged them back over here. Give me your helmet. Oh shit! I didn't actually think that would give me. All right, respiration. The fuck is this? All right, whatever. So yeah. Oh, I want your helmet. Give me your helmet. Yeah, boy. Give that shit to me. Oh, that's just a normal leather cap. All right. Well, not as interesting anymore. So, what have I been working on? Okay, so I have been gathering up materials so we can build our base. I don't want to build our base on camera. Two, I want to be able to go exploring. However, if you've seen our last few episodes, I am not... Yeah, unbreak. Fuck. All right. Oh, I don't know how to repair that. All right. If you've seen the last few episodes, my sense of direction is fucking terrible. I get lost very easily. So I had a plan, right? Very simple, easy plan. So, the compass I thought would point to my bed, but no, it just points to spawn, and that is not good. Because I want to get back to here, because this is my house, and most people tend to build their house at spawn, but I didn't want to do that, so I decided to do this. Right, I'm gonna go down here real quick. This is a big minecart and goes all the way down to bedrock that I've been working on. There's another set right here. Oh, speaking of which, yeah, I did find diamonds. I haven't taken any of them yet because, I wanted to do that on camera. So, we're gonna go through here. Pretty long. I think that, yeah, there's diamonds right there. Alright, cool. I'll do that right now. Gimme. Alright, these aren't the only ones, actually. I found some more. But yeah, I didn't want to do it off camera, so there's some over here. I'm gonna keep building this way. So basically, the reason why I'm not going that way because there's a bunch of lava. So I'm gonna go ahead and build this massive railway system this way, and the railway system is gonna lead all the way back to spawn, so that whenever I want to go back home, I can just go to spawn and then take the railway system here. That is really, I mean, that seems like it's a lot more work than it needs to be. But you gotta understand, my sense of direction is bad. If any of you have ever seen One Piece, it's right, it's like that. It's like Zoro's from One Piece. If you haven't, just think of it this way. My sense of direction is about this bad in real life as well, which is why I don't like driving. Because I have no idea where I'm going when I'm driving. I gotta make sure this doesn't fall into the lava. Is that just one? Damn, dude, it's just one diamond, really? Right. That was actually just one diamond. All right, that's disappointing. So we're gonna keep building this way until we eventually get to spawn, and then we're gonna build. And we're gonna, you know, build a mine shaft that's going up. And once that's done, which way was it? This way. Once that's done, we will be good. We'll be able to adventure. I'm gonna do that off camera because I feel like that's a lot of work. But it's gonna be a lot of work, and it'd be really boring and all that stuff. For now, we're gonna go ahead. Oh, it's great. For now, we're gonna go ahead and build our house. We've been living in a cave most of this time, so we're gonna go ahead and go up, build ourselves a nice house. It's been a while since I've built a house in Minecraft, so I'm gonna go ahead and do that. I don't think we're gonna finish this episode, but I hope we get decently far. I have reorganized my stuff, so blocks are here. This is like miscellaneous stuff, but this is mostly where I keep all of my rails, and then of course iron. It's in here. Just random shit that I have. Should probably take the rest of this. Alright, so it's nighttime now. Actually, let's go monster hunting real quick. These iron golems are really helpful. I had one. My first iron golem. Actually, there are two iron golems running around here somewhere. I didn't put leads on them, so they just kind of left. I have a lot of iron. While I was digging that fucking thing. I ran into like 6 or 7. Come on. Fuck. Oh shit. See, this area is getting full of holes, man. And it's bad. Like, it doesn't look good for the environment. Like, it doesn't look there's a hole right there. Like, every time I keep trying to fucking build this fucking farm, I just keep getting attacked by creepers. They come out of nowhere. Jesus. Alright. It's really, really annoying. Like, multiple times I was very tempted to just switch to peaceful like I did in other episode. But I'm not gonna do that. That's that's kind of a bitch move. I'm just gonna gather some wood. So, these iron golems have been very helpful. I wish I had like the ability to set them to like just so that, because like right now the leads are short, so they're not able to go that far. So you know, they can only protect like a very limited area. And I want them to be able to protect more. Come here, Enderman. Fuck! Oh! Oh! Get him! Get his ass! Yeah, come on, beat his ass. Yeah, ender pearl, baby. what is this, iron nuggets? I don't even know what nuggets are used for. Oh, shit. Man, dude, these iron golems are sweet. These guys almost never take damage. They're so fucking hard to kill. So yeah, I upgraded our farm a little bit. It's not much of an upgrade, but it's coming there. It's getting there. I have a sugar cane farm over here. Oh my god, these creepers. I mean, right now, I'm just gonna kill as much of them as I see. So, there we go. Right. Come here, spider. Bitch. Bane of Arthropod. Cuck. Alright. So yeah. We're gonna go ahead and start building our house. Which I think today we'll maybe get through the framework. So yeah. Alright, wow, that awkward silence. Okay. So, when I build a house, I always start off with a cube. So that's what we're gonna do. Alright, so, this chest over here has most of the supplies that I'm going to need. So yeah, we're gonna start off with some oak. I like oak. It's my favorite type of wood. I'm only gonna talk about how they like the dark wood or whatever, but oak. I like oak. It's simple. Nice, simple, and sweet. How many blocks is that, actually? I should probably count. Let's go back down. One, two, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This doesn't look like 10 blocks, but I'm going to check. Yeah, so, and we're going to do this corner. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. Ah! 7, 8, 9, 10. Is that the same? Same amount? Right now, we're just doing the frames. We're just doing the frames right now. So, yeah. We're going to do 10 blocks. 10 blocks on each side. Alright, we're going to need more oak. Let's go get more oak. Alright, how you doing, Bob? I got to name you. I got to name you at some point. Okay. Fuck. Ah! Auto jump. Ugh! Alright. That's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then. Oh, you know what we need? We need a horse. We need a goddamn horse. That'd be really easy for exploring and stuff. I think, okay, yeah, I might probably must have miscounted. All right, cool. Next, the floor. No, give me dirt. So, for the floor, we're gonna use a little something called not smooth stone. Polish and sedadite. This is nice. It's a really nice, smooth rock. I like it. Boop, boop, boop. Yeah, look at this shit, dude. Looks sweet. That looks nice. Alright, so yeah. We're using this. I like this one a lot. I don't know why I do. It just looks so good. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and build the frames now. Oh, okay. Alright, stop jumping. Jeez. Alright, No, no! Damn it. Boop, and boop. We're gonna do a little boop. Boop, boop, boop. Nope. Fuck. That's annoying. Bang, bugga-ding, bugga-ding. Alright, cool. Cool, 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 cool. So, we have this really sweet frame for our house now. And we're gonna make it... We're gonna go ahead and go to the second... let's see what I'm gonna do real quick. I'm gonna probably do this. Nope. Actually, put that back. Put the compass up. So... Boop, boop, boop. And we're gonna go ahead and pop, pop. Wait, shit. Is that it? Fuck, alright, we need more sticks. Alright, I underestimated the amount of sticks needed for a ladder. Okay, cool. We're just gonna use this as scaffolding real quick. Damn, we're gonna need more oak. Ow! Okay, we got a stack left. Most of this is stone. Damn it! Fuck me! Alright, back up. Okay. My god. Fuck you. Alright, there, just do that. Eat my asshole. Alright, so. Of course. Bang. Bada bing. Bada boom. Bada bang. Bada ting. Bada boom. Bada ding. Why? Come on, dude. Ugh, mobile sprint jumps are the worst. Mobile. God damn it. Oh my god, dude. This is actually really. Someone's gonna die. Someone's gonna die. Alright, cool. That worked out. So we're gonna go ahead and build a frame here, 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 and here. Alright, cool. Alright, that one went up with no hitch. Hit, fuck you. Why? I just want to build the frame, man. I can't even get to the- Fuck me, stop. Alright, back. Done. Alright, the frame has been completed. Jesus, alright, now is for the wood. I'm trying to give this more of a realistic feel for this house. So I made the floor, the bottom floor, stone, but I didn't want to make the top floor stone as well. I thought that, you know, they make a lot more sense if the stone, the top floor was wooden, because, you know, you don't want like the framework to be wood and then the stone to like have stone as your second story being held up by wood and not stone, you know. So I just thought, you know, and thought it would be cool to have it this way. Alright, I want to do something that's a little weird, but it works very well. I'm gonna put some torches here real quick because we're gonna put our walls here. So this is gonna be, I prefer to have smaller rooms in my houses. I don't know. I just like the coziness of it. I don't like having a lot of space. Boop, boop. Oh shit. Alright, we need more wood. Alright, we basically don't need the oak anymore. Oh, actually, hold on. I just came up with an idea. I'm gonna do this real quick. Alright, I forgot. I have to do the thing. I have to do the thing. I'm gonna do the thing. Alright. Gotta go ahead and just break these three pieces. Ow! Alright, cool. So yeah, you're gonna be asking me, what about this area right here? Alright, that's fine. We're gonna just do this. It's only gonna be for this area. And then the rest of this... it's gonna be like this. Yeah, all right, cool. I put torches everywhere. I don't like not having light. A fucking creeper's gonna come down and eat my asshole. All right. So, a little something I like to do sometimes. I like to give my structures a little bit more form. I like to give them more form. This is what I normally do to do that. Oh, you just got shit out of me, man. You fucking scare me. Alright. By doing this, you're able to sort of give your buildings a sense of scale. I'm not a professional builder, by the way, but, you know, there are things I like to do in my buildings, and there are things I don't like to do. And one of the things I do is if I'm building wood, I like to do this. I'm gonna do it to the top as well. Real quick, I'm gonna build a staircase. The staircase is fucking terrible. is temporary. This is temporary. So it's fine if it looks ugly. Temporary staircase. Boop. Oh shit. Boop, 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 boop. Bam. And over here. Ow! Can I just jump? Can I jump? Can I reach that with jump? If I do that. I can. Boom. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to reach this. Maybe if I jump. Yeah, fine. Modern problems need modern problems. bang. Done. Bada bing. Bada, is that a spider jockey? No, no, it's just a spider next to us. Skeletones. Fuck, don't do that, please. Alright. Okay, I can get rid of these things now. Then, of course, we're gonna go ahead and do that to this next house. Bang. Boom. Bang. Bada. Bada bing. Bada boom. Bada bang. Bada bing. Bada bang. Bada boom. Alright, cool. Do that. I think we can do that there. Cool. Yeah! Doing your job. Doing your goddamn job, boy. I'm the one who'll feed you or not, boy. I'll feed you or not. You want food, you better keep doing your job. You better keep doing shit there tied up there, boy. I don't know what the fuck I just said. Alright. So, alright, cool. Let's see what we have now. Alright. We're gonna keep building this thing. We're gonna keep doing that. Ba-ba-bing, ba-ba-boom. Ba-da-bing, ba-da-boom, ba-da-bing, ba-da. And we're gonna put the door there. Keep doing your job, boy. Keep doing your job, boy. We're gonna extend this house this way, which is why there's so much space here. I cleared out a lot, bunch of space here. It's because we're gonna extend our house that way. Or not, we're not gonna extend our house, actually. Maybe not. That might be a bad idea. We're gonna do it. We're gonna fucking do it. Not in this episode. Not in this episode. I'm gonna go collect more stuff to do that, but... of course, for windows, what we're gonna wanna do is we're gonna go back here. Actually, can I make... No, that's... Those are too weak. Hold on. I have some stone in here. There it is. Smooth stone. Or smooth brick? Brick stones? Whatever. Bang. Bang. Alright, cool. Alright, so. Again, if you want to give your buildings a little bit of depth, make it feel real, please tell me you can put upside down in this version. Okay, alright, cool. Fuck! Stop, don't do that. Alright, cool. Stop. Up, alright. Bang. Boom. And, man, he's doing his job. He's doing his job. He's basically collecting arrows for me, man. He's collecting arrows for me. I should make a mob trap at some point. Same we're gonna do for here. Alright. We go over here. Yeah, we're gonna have to fill up this wall. Bang, 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 bang. Bang, 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 bang. Man. There's this YouTuber who had a building style I fucking loved. His name was, I think it was Corrales. He doesn't make Minecraft videos anymore, but... I don't really watch most of his stuff. He makes a lot of, simulator videos now, apparently. But, still like the guy. He's got great videos. I think the very last video I've ever seen of him was, like, him talking about his son. Like, them just having a kid. That was, like, 2014. Damn, I don't even fucking remember. Yeah, I was a big fan of Corrales. Should I make more stairs? No, it's gonna be a three-piece. It's gonna be a three-piece there. Bam. So, like, right here. Boop, boop, Boop. Nope, did not mean to do that. Did not mean to do that. Come back here. Boop. All right, cool. And then the rest of this is just, of course, going to be wood. All right, so, so far, not looking too bad. Not looking too bad indeed. So, what do you want? What do you... You're dead now, bitch. Alright, so. We have that. We have... Alright, so. We have some good wood to make trees. We have this. Which, if I'm correct, this makes the really nice doors. Yeah, you do. Go ahead and... Boom! Look at that! Look at that! See-through door! Looks so good. Alright. We're gonna go gather some sand. Gonna go gather some sand real quick. We can smelt us some glass. We can make some glass panes. And, you know, with that, we're gonna be able to... Oh! 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 You motherfucker. Come here. Come here. Double tap. Come here. Fucking bitch. Bitch. Oh, nope. Wrong one. Oh my god, that was scary. That was really bad. Whew. Alright, cool. No! No! Who's going to protect the farms now? Alright, here, I'll go make a really quick one. I have a lot of iron. I have, like... I had, like, a few, like, I think... by the time I was done with that mine, I had like 3 to 4 stacks. Maybe a little bit more than that. I don't remember. But because of that, they took up a lot of space in this chest because I hadn't made that chest yet. So I went ahead and made a bunch of blocks. Alright, cool. I'm gonna have to get more pumpkins. Alright, bud. Alright, let's do this. Maybe we need 2 of these guys. We're gonna need 2 of these guys here on each side. Cause I feel like one isn't enough. 2 leads, so. Bang, 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 and bang. Now I don't know why they sometimes I'll accidentally hit them and they'll attack me. Leash! Yeah, bitch. You ain't going nowhere. Alright, cool. You stay in there. I'll put one on the other side. I should just put a fuck ton of these guys around. Let's see what type of mobs will fucking spawn in my place. It's like, have a bunch of like them tethered to the ground and shit. I'm gonna have to get more jack-o'-lanterns. Or pumpkins. No. No. Boom. Alright, so I have 2 more of these guys. I think I should make another one for over here while I'm at it. I'm gonna have to get more leashes. I have a few. I have 40. Alright. Let's see. Yeah, I'm gonna make one for here. Bang, bang. Bang, and... Bing, bing, bing. Alright, cool. There. Go ahead and leash you up. You're gonna sit here and you're gonna guard my fucking house, alright? Guard my house. And then... You've been alone for most of the time, right? I'll give you a friend. In the same one? Oh, I can't. I have to make 2 pieces. Oh, you're not going anywhere. Come back. Get your ass back here. Alright. Give me a sec. I'm gonna make some fences real quick. I'll just make one of these. Have it match, you know? Have it match. Actually, you know what? You. I'm not gonna put you here. I'm gonna put you out here, like, in the middle of, like, the area. There you go. You're going to be like our middle defender. Cool. All right. I think the only things that can really kill these guys are archers or not archers, skeletons. Because like skeletons can like, they don't have to get close. And since they're tethered, they can't like go after them. All right. So yeah, I'm not going to continue building stuff off camera. I'm going to keep doing that on camera. And I'm going to go ahead and end the recording here because I'm running out of room. So yeah, yeah, this is my house. What the fuck are you looking at?